doggy fashion. She likes art, she likes them when they're equal. F-R-A-C-T-I-O-N. She got my stuff in equal parts and did it all again.
Got us a new dog who likes equal parts. Quarters, halves, thirds, our dog had math smarts. And what did we name her? Well, we named our dog Fraction, and we couldn't be blamed, it was just a reaction. Fraction caused trouble for my mama and me, making parts out of things, everything she could see. She cut up our stuff into equal-sized pieces. She cut up our skateboard, she cut up our fleeces. We told her to stop, we told her to see. She said, I like everything to be in more than one piece.
My dog is Fraction, she likes parts. She likes them when they're equal. F-R-A-C-T-I-O-N. She got my stuff in equal parts and did it all again.
Oh no!
My new bed was great, it was red, green, and blue. Fraction cut it in half with a saw into two. Fraction, I screamed, what did you just do? She said, one part for me and there's one part for you. I said, I can't use a half bed, there's no place to sleep. Doggy Fraction got sad and she started to weep. I told her to stop it, stop cutting our stuff. I don't like these pieces, enough is enough. Fraction, stop now, don't consider a sequel. She looked up and said, I love parts that are equal.
My doggy Fraction, she likes parts. She likes them when they're equal. F-R-A-C-T-I-O-N. She got my stuff in equal parts and did it all again.
Oh no!
My new book was cool with great pictures and words, but she cut it in pieces. Three pieces make thirds. Fraction, I screamed, I can't read this book now. She said, sure, you can read it. I'll demonstrate how. One piece for me and two pieces for you. You hold them like this, we won't need to use glue. I yelled, this book is shot, it's just junk for the birds. I can't read the book's title, the end, or the words. My doggy just smiled, I just love to make thirds. And what she said next, it just can't be explained. I prefer things in parts, parts of wholes is my game.
You get fractions when you divide things into equal parts. For example, this bar has been divided into four equal parts called quarters. This bar has been divided into three equal parts called thirds. And this bar has been divided into two equal parts, and those are called halves.
I was making some donuts and a pink frosted cake for mom's upcoming birthday. Put the oven on bake. When they were done cooking, I left them to cool. Then went out to the school bus to travel to school. I returned to my home that same afternoon, and I found Doggy Fraction asleep in my room. Beside her, I saw all the things that I baked, cut into quarters, just my poor little cake. Now what did you do? Good grief and goodness sake. Mama won't eat these, and they were real hard to make. And look at the donuts, it will break both the hearts. They've been cut very nicely into four equal parts. Fractions are yummy, she went on to repeat. Fractions are tasty, like quarters, they're sweet. I like equal parts, you know they taste fine. They're deliciously tasty all of the time.
My doggy Fraction, she likes parts. She likes them when they're equal. F-R-A-C-T-I-O-N. She got my stuff in equal parts and did it all again.
Oh no!
My mom made the cake and it warmed all our hearts. She agreed things taste better when divided in parts. Fraction just smiled and so did we all. And she went out to play with a bone and a ball. But when she returned, she continued her vices, cause we saw her dog Bone was in six equal slices. Fraction, we said, can't you leave something's whole? She shook her dog's head and said, that's not my goal. Fractions are parts and parts are so cool. We use them in cooking, on clocks, and at school. So never forget, I want no distractions. Equal parts are so good cause they make up my fractions.
Doggy Fraction, she likes parts. She